Hey y'all, welcome back. Can you believe that the summer is almost over? I know we shouldn't talk like that, but it's mid-August. Today's video, well, I'm not quite sure what's going on or what's going to happen, but we are expecting some serious weather coming in. I'll get you to look over that way there. Now, that's heading towards Windsor down there. Oh, the windows are tinted? Not a whole lot different. Now we're being told it could be 14 millimeters of rain by 4 o'clock. It's now 3 o'clock in the afternoon. I gotta run and pick Elle up at the pool, grab Jen at work. And I think we're just gonna go home and hang out and hope for the best. It's coming, and it's coming quick. So we'll keep you informed. All right, guys. So in Tilbury, we got a major downpour. I've had to come to Windsor here to pick some stuff up, and Windsor is looking pretty rough right now. I'm not sure if the camera picks it up, but the sky is yellow. I'm gonna get what I need to get and get out of town. Well, we got what we need. It's time to head home. To our right, maybe your left, the sun is shining. But the way we gotta go, it's pretty dark. Rainbow. Thank you. rainbow on our right. I think your left. There's the other end of the rainbow over the cat dealership. vehicle broke down. Us two. Thank you. earlier this year. I'm sure a lot of y'all have seen the same thing. Stopped. I don't know if that means I just got ahead of it or it has stopped for good, but hopefully it's for good. home to our small town. Straight ahead there, if you go about another 20 minutes, that looks like Lake Erie. Looks like it is over Lake Erie. Looks a little nasty that way, and hopefully it stays that way. But we've made it back to our town, and I hope you all enjoyed the ride. I hope you all staying safe. And we'll see you all in the next one. Later.